third millennium AD, circa 2006. An ancient rivalry of rare semi-human species comes to a crossroads.
So, she's doing around, still working down.
For the first time in history, these two tribes declare efforts to repair the peace in their enduring ethnic union. As the global economy changes, cultures are tossed into new environments. Among one another, many times for the first time. Can the possibility of peace and sympathy for the human condition prevail over the primal reflexes of the beast? Does prejudice trump practicality in the way we maintain our social institutions? These two clans have been battling for centuries, in a war so long that none of them can remember how it started.
Fuck, I don't
want to
play, man. It's some bullshit.
But now, the terrain is new. The winds of change have tossed them onto an urban, concrete battlefield.
I won't fucking look like he wanted to play.